It's the pig.
The pig.
The pig.
Finish my Spanish homework.
All right, let me see. Couch, coucho. Lamp, lampo. Stereo, stereo-o. Petey, Spanish isn't just taking the English word and adding an O to it. Now, do it right.
No problemo.
Okay. I fixed the ice maker. How do you take it? Cubed or wedged?
Stop, drop, and roll, honey.
Yes, dear. Look what I found. A lucky penny.
Bye, see ya. No time to talk.
Whoa, whoa. Pit stop.
You can't go to school dressed like that.
You look like some kind of stewardess.
It's for Keith Taylor. He's coming back to school today.
Keith Taylor? The boy who dropped out to find himself through his music?
Well, I'm glad he realized without a diploma, he's never going to find a job.
Oh, he found a job. He's got a big recording contract and makes millions of dollars.
Oh.
He's coming to shoot a video in the cafeteria.
A video?
A music video?
A rock music video?
Yeah.
How exciting.
So anyway, Samantha and I are gonna go downtown before school and get our eyebrows pierced.
See ya! You want to poke holes in your eyebrows?
Just one. Please, we want to look great so that we'll get picked to be in the video.
Out of the question. Your mother looks great, and there's not a hole in her.
I knew you'd say that.
I didn't.
Another day begins. I thought we agreed to sleaze it up for the video.
My parents made me change, but here, look. I brought some cool stuff to switch into. What do you think?
What were you thinking? Oh, Petey switched my shirts! I have got to kill him before I can be tried as an adult.
Hey, Statesville High. How you doing? Okay, everybody. We're shooting a video this weekend, and I get to dance with one of you lovely ladies.
Quick, act like a girl in the video.
Will you stop it? You're only turning on the janitor.
I don't care. What's he doing?
He's looking around. Ugh, Kimberly just waved at him from her wheelchair. Slut. Oh my God, he's coming over!
What'll I say? Faith, you gotta do the talking.
Hi, Keith. My name is
Samantha. I'm a great dancer, and I'm very photogenic, and I have all your CDs, and I buy them. I don't download because I believe music piracy is wrong, wrong, wrong.
Good for you. Stay in school. Pretty wild outfit. Very Britney Spears mother.
Sorry, I actually had something else, but my parents...
No, I like it. Every girl I meet lately looks like some kind of stewardess. So, I will see you Saturday at 8?
A.M. or P.M.?
You don't know a lot of musicians, do you?
Right, P.M.
Actually, it's A.M. Yeah, it takes all day to shoot these things, and I like to get to bed early.
Hey,
wait until the only clean thing you have left to wear is a pair of underpants.
Who said they're clean?
I finished my sign.
Ow! Oh. Ow! Maybe you should do hours instead of days.
Anybody home?
In the basement.
Well, hello, princess.
I am a princess, and I love everyone in my kingdom. Even the village idiot.
Wow, someone must have done well on a pop quiz.
Keith Taylor picked me to dance in his video.
That's fantastic. Anyway, I just wanted to thank you guys for being such jerks about my clothes.
Oh, anytime, sweetheart.
So, you're not gonna be piercing any holes in your head?
Not if you put that nail gun down.
Consider it done.
That was close.
Everybody okay?
I'm okay.
I'm okay.
I'm okay.
It's a miracle. All the tests indicate absolutely no damage. Oh, you're a very lucky girl.
Lucky? I've got a pipe in my head.
Other than that, you look as pretty as ever, sweetheart.
I've got a pipe in my head!
When can we actually remove the pipe in my head?
As long as she's healthy and not in any pain, I'd leave the pipe where it is, in her head.
Are you a real doctor? Hey.
That's okay. It's just a hole in her head talking.
That glass eye is coming out of your allowance, mister. Oh, honey, you said the same thing when you got your braces. And this pipe isn't nearly as ridiculous as that headgear they made you wear.
You said that headgear made me look cute.
We were just lying to protect your feelings. Now, with that pipe, you really do look cute.
I'm never gonna get to dance in the Keith Taylor video.
Oh, I'd hate it if you gave that up, honey. You were so excited. Besides, it's not like you have a pipe through your feet.
You don't actually expect me to go out in public like this.
Oh, honey, I know exactly how you feel. I remember one time I was...
Unless this story ends with a pipe in your head, then it's not gonna help.
Sorry, you're right. Oh, hell, maybe we can go shopping. We'll get you a colorful sweater. I mean, not a pullover, of course.
Your sister is not a toy.
What did you say, Sonny?
What you're about to see is not for the weak of stomach. You've heard the hype, now see the pipe. Ta-da!
Ooh. Hey, we passed here moving!
Can't save you now.
Oh, yes, she can.
Ow!
Faith, what has gotten into you?
Petey's charging people to gawk at me.
Mom, we have a chance to make some real money off this thing.
Thing? That's what I am, a thing?
Oh, of course not. You're a beautiful girl. Adjusting to some confusing changes in your body.
Please, Mom, I don't need the menstrual speech.
Ugh, I agree with Thing.
Point is, your father and I see you for who you really are. Our wonderful daughter who we'll always love. You will never be a thing to us.
You would not believe the crazy day I had.
How's Faith?
I'll tell you how Faith is. She's never leaving this house again!
Of all the days to start wearing a hat.
You're watching Fox.
Go away!
It's me, Samantha!
Fine, come on in.
Why weren't you in school today? I needed you.
Why? What's wrong?
Prepare to be horrified.
A zit?
Oh, I know. Have you ever seen anything more hideous? Oh my God. How?
A water heater exploded. My parents won't let me take it out because some stupid doctor said I might die.
That is so unfair. Nikki Taylor's been asking about you.
Really? What did he say?
He said, where's the girl that's supposed to be in the video?
I didn't even think he knew my name.
Yeah, and if you don't make it back, you're gonna be replaced by conniving Kimberly in her shiny wheelchair.
She is so lucky. Everything just falls in her lap. You know, I'd kick her ass, except she's always sitting on it.
Come on, Faith.
No, I look stupid. Oh, hello, I'm the one with the zit.
Longstocking. With the pipe in her head.
Hey, video girl. You made it.
She sure did. And so did video girl's cute friend.
That's great. Don't do drugs.
You're probably wondering what's wrong with my hair.
Oh, not really. It's all about the music and staying out of my close-ups. Now, when the guitar player starts his solo, I'll reach down, pull you up on stage, and we'll dance. Hey, where's that feedback coming from?
I don't hear any feedback.
Is anyone wearing metal?
Still don't hear anything.
What a freak! Poor thing. She's been in bed for 18 hours.
Well, can you blame her? All those people pointing and laughing. Just like when that hypnotist made me take off all my clothes on that cruise.
He was the bingo caller, Bob. And he was as surprised as the rest of us.
She's been a real peach through this whole thing. Wait a minute. What? This isn't our Peach.
She's gone.
Faith's not in the tree fort.
Or the bomb shelter. Or either panic room.
She took her jacket. The reversible one. So she could be anywhere.
Hey, my clarinet.
Ruined.
Yay!
Look at this. The Yellow Pages open to freak shows. Triple A Human Oddities. All-Star Abominations of Nature. Amalgamated Monstrosities.
Is that how Faith sees herself? As some kind of amalgamated monstrosity?
She wishes. Amalgamate is the best.
And that's where we'll look first. We're gonna find our precious darling if we have to go to every freaking freak show in the book. I had no idea there were so many in our area code. Only up to the D's.
Party really starts, and I always had to be home by 10, right before the fun was about to begin. Crowds of people lined up inside and out, just one reason to buy the house. But in the daytime, the streets were clear. You could find a good freak anywhere, cause
the friends come out at night. The friends come out at night. The friends come out at night.
The freaks come out.
The friends come out at night.
Zeke's. It's always the last freak show you look.
I'm a super freak, super freak. I'm super freaky. Yow!
Thank you for coming. Another show in 7 minutes.
And remember, there's nothing freaky about the fresh taste of Morton's pineapple juice. Mmm, it's like a pineapple in your mouth.
Honey, you were the best.
What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
What are you doing here? What are you doing here?
It's okay, Parrot Boy. I've got it under control. I'm sorry I ran away, but I finally found a place where I fit in. Plus, on my breaks, I'm learning to ride a dirt bike in the Dome of Death.
You are so much more than Little Bo Pipe. You're intelligent and sweet and kind and the anchor of your synchronized swimming team.
Anchor. I appreciate what you're saying, but I'm not coming home. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to tune my pipe for the next show.
Okay, fine. You won't come with us, we'll stay here with you.
And do what?
We can be freaks.
Yeah, right.
Oh, the pits are plenty amazing. Petey can almost wiggle his ears. My big toe is shaped a little like Florida. And your mother can whistle through her...
The important thing is that we can be human oddities as a family.
You guys would really give up everything and move into a freak show for me?
That's what families do.
Doctor was right. I am a lucky girl.
Aww. Oh, 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 yeah.
Right. Let's go home.
Hey, hey, hey! Where do you think you're going?
Zeke, this is my mom and dad, and I quit.
Well, you think you can just waltz out of here without me seeing you? You signed a 7-year contract, young lady.
Listen. I'm a small businessman myself, and I know what it's like to lose good help. And I think if we just talk this out rationally...
Ah! Ah! My eye! Ah! My eye! My eye!
Sweetie, you sure you're ready for this?
If the kids can't accept the way I look, then it's their problem.
Well, that is a very mature attitude, Faith.
I learned it at the freak show from the world's smartest baby.
Professor Poop and Drool.
Well, wish me luck.
What happened to you?
The water main burst. They just canceled the video.
Well, uncancel it. My daughter came to dance. This wrench. No, the 5/8.
Oh. I got a party in my head. Guests have arrived. Get right on time.
that water.
Well, I'd love to come to your party, Jason. But Saturday night, I'm supposed to open a Home Depot. Really? You'll change it to Friday night? Well, then count me in.
Well, aren't you Miss Pipularity?
I should have stuck a pipe through my head years ago.
Hey, Petey, hurry up. It's almost time for face video on the Music Television Channel.
Honey, are you okay?
Yeah, I think so.